Assalamu alaikum.
Good afternoon and welcome again. Welcome to grade 9 online exam.
I'm Khokun Mohammed along with Mr. Sharif and Ms. Nadia. So at the very beginning, we're going to deliver the exam instructions. Listen carefully. Today, you're going to appear Art, Islamic Studies and Hindu Studies exam. It's going to be started exactly at 12:30 p.m. and it will be finished by 2 p.m. First of all, check in. Must do check now. You dressed formally. You're using exam authorized device. Check your device power connection or power backup. Check your internet connection. Close all other applications from your device that you are using for exam. Check your exam desk and remove all unauthorized materials like books, copies, pens, all kinds of devices and food item. You're not allowed to eat any food during your exam. Sit exactly in front of camera, not angle or beside. Place your camera like your reference become more visible to us. Make sure you have done all above things. As usual, best sitting position, you are announcing congratulations for your best sitting position. Let's have a look, do's and don'ts. You must turn on your camera and mute your microphone during the whole exam. You're not allowed to leave your seat during the exam. You're not allowed to talk until finish the required time. If you disconnect, no worries. Our support team will help you instantly. If you turn off camera and disturb others, your exam will be cancelled. Answering on the Microsoft Team questions from your assignment area. You must answer all the questions. Make sure you have put at least dot in blank answer. Either your question will be submitted. Must recheck your given answer before final submission. Do not forget to submit at the end. Give a message to the exam group if you finish before the required time. Either our team will contact your parents or you as you are disconnected. Don't click on the assignment or open questions form until I instruct you to do so. You are now under exam conditions and must follow the rules. You must not communicate with, ask for help, or give help to any other candidates in the exam. If you have a question at any time, you must raise your hand by clicking hand button and wait until it comes to your parents individually. But you cannot unmute your microphone and not allowed to have any unauthorized items with you and on your desk during the exam. If you have any unauthorized items, including mobile phones or any kind of electronic device, you must show and hand them in now. If you don't hand them in now, then your results may be cancelled. You should check the front of the exam form to make sure you have the correct form, and you should read through the your given answer before final submission. Remember, your whole exam time is being recorded. This is our support team. We are here to help you. In case of any needs, you can text us or inbox us. You have 1.5 hours to complete the exam. The start time is 12:30 p.m. and the finish time is 2 p.m. I'll let you know when there are 5 minutes of the exam left. You may open your question and begin just at 12:30 p.m. When you will finish your exam, before your question submission, check you have answered all questions. Make sure you have put at least dot in blank answer. Submit your work. Your exam will be incomplete and no marks will be given. After your submission, don't unmute your microphone and talk. No need to take permissions to leave the group. Finally, have a happy exam. Thank you. Now we can go to assignment area and find your questions. If you face any difficulty to find your questions, leave a message to us. We will assist you instantly. Thank you. Have a wonderful exam. Notice for Akib and Noyan Bani, Najib and Asif Sadman. You didn't turn on the question yet. Turn on the question. Thank you.
Sampai
You need to turn on your camera.
Notice for all. If you read the question, read it silently. Thank you. Notice for Asif Sadman. Show your full face. Show your full face. Thank you. Notice for Safran. Show your device, please. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Safran. Candidates, you have more than 15 minutes remaining. You have more than 15 minutes remaining to finish the exam. Thank you. Notice for Noyan. Leave the team as you have submitted. Dear candidates, you have 5 minutes remaining.
Last minute.
That is the end of your exam. Your time is over. Thank you. Hello everyone, stop writing and submit your question. Thank you.